I am Norn, hunter of the wild, born of the free and rugged Shiver Peak Mountains. In the far north, my people fought our greatest enemy, Jormag, a dragon of frost and snow. The dragon broke our pride, but it did not break our spirit. In our last hour, we heard the voices of four of the spirits of the wild. Bear, raven, snow leopard, wolf. They called us south, away from certain annihilation. We founded the Great Lodge of Holbrek and claimed new hunting grounds. Some say we should not fight Jormag. I say the greatest risk is to wager nothing at all. One day, a hero will lead us home, and we will break the dragon's icy grip. I was born in the fire of combat. My spirit has been forged and tempered like steel. Like my ancestors before me, I seek glory. One day, I will take my place among the heroes of the North. My strength is a gift from the spirits of the wild. With it, I can hold back the tide. I can move mountains. I can overcome anything that stands in my way. I am still untested, but already my deeds have earned me friendship and great respect. Each year, a great hunt is called in Holbrek. Only the best among us are invited to participate. I shall use my might to collect trophies that prove my worth, then drink and boast of my victories. I accept this challenge. I relish it. Come, danger. Come, adventure. In the lodges and halls of my people, my strength will make me immortal. This is my story.
Morning, whoever has joined you. Hey, and welcome back to the channel. Here's another Guild Wars 2 Drow version gameplay with the Elementus to try out. Otherwise, have fun and see you later.
Are you here to take part in this year's great hunt?
Cheers.
Of course I am. Just tell me what needs to be done and stand clear.
Hunt down the wildest animals you can find and take trophies from your kills. Present only the finest to Ido the Tanner to prove your worth. Whoever has the best trophy and whose bravery is the greatest will be invited to join the Great Hunt. Newt Whitebear has said this season's event will be one of the most dangerous, so be ready. I've even heard the renowned Erstigalkin might attend.
I look forward to impressing them both, after I've earned my place in the hunt.
Oh, hello there. Good morning. So short. Doing.
second
new
character.
There found a curious beast for the event. He calls
Hurry
it
up, Ido. I want to get to
I just do a refresh. Stop.
Hurry up, Ido. I want to get to the moot before Kettle King Drainer drinks all the ale.
Hail, Hunter. I'm the local leather worker. Ido's the name. Show me your kills, and I'll make them into trophies you'll be proud to show at the moot. Drinking, singing, and boasting.
Okay.
I love a good old-fashioned moot. Others save their parties for holidays, but I say every day alive's worth celebrating.
Yeah, we had to look at...
Hey, Newt, look at this impressive trophy. Worthy of the great hunt, I'd say.
Indeed. You are skilled enough to defeat your prey, and wise enough to revere their spirits. You are worthy to join in this year's great hunt. By my own hand, I've brought the mighty worm Isormir. He waits above in the plateau for one such as you to challenge him. The great heir Stegalkan watches over him now, waiting for the hunt to commence.
No,
when
I
it
do
is
like,
time,
I do like,
you and the others will go to the high ground, over the valley.
Up, yes.
There you will face Isormir and claim victory, if you
yes,
can.
I can and I will. This is where my legend begins.
So with, yes, ma'am. Oh my god. What's the character's name? Give me a Masma. I'm just testing just to make sure a little bit before I go on. How are you doing? All right.
May Snow Leopard grant you swiftness and grace.
May Raven bless you with the vision to see and the wisdom to understand.
Walk with the pack.
How shall I see it?
Battle with the strength of
you know, I do something. Just a second.
Hunters, this is your chance to match a new white belt. What are you waiting for?
I like the fact you can cast and walk. It's good. You know, I have a I have a game talk series now where I talk about games and so on. And it's about the East one is about MMORPGs that now made that were Can you hear me? Well, I'm not too loud. Right.
Don't let Garm have all the fun.
He's reeling. Let's finish him off. That's how we do it. All hail the Slayer of Isormir.
Okay.
Now we turn to
anyway,
the
I what I tried to say
a
is
but a champion.
I have a game talk series on YouTube now where I just post up something that I talk just.
And I was recently just talked about now they took out no kink list
what
forever in terms of
I heard about your victory.
In terms of MMOPG like World of Warcraft now. And
thank you. It was a hard fought battle, and I'm proud of my partner.
Obviously, I mentioned
Guild Wars 2. Legend, friend.
And
you know, a lot of folks around
I think
here
decided
problems you know, that need
it's time to try it out.
A slayer like you would be a big
there you have it.
Putting your skills to work sharpens them, and helping others wouldn't hurt your reputation either. Think of the glory.
I will seek out these problems and solve them. Then we will see how my legend grows. I'm greatness getting greater.
This valley is a sacred but dangerous place. Visit the shrines to the spirits of the wild.
Back in days in the Etihad 114, it opened my eyes.
The spirits themselves.
I hope
look
now.
Out for extraordinary chances to prove your courage. You honor us all by acting without being
I hope
called.
I have it with Gitos 2 as well now. I mean. I already start. I always.
Much ground for you to cover, but you can speed your travels by finding the Asuran waypoints.
I already started liking it.
You have to pay a small fee to return to them faster than the raven flies.
Ah yeah, the riddle. I like the riddle. It's a different one, okay. Blind hunters frighten children. No deep can't keep me off it. Hey. That's right. Okay. Let's see if I'm a true raven. Breath can kill me, spark of life, form has the power, revealed identity. Wow, nice. Pain and scream into the world. Legends reveal my name. God damn it. That was wrong. Consume, choke. Key to life, growth, what am I? Yay, nice.
I'm greatness getting greater.
I'm an insight. Devala, Comfer, take death on you. God damn it. Not the enemy. Oh well.
Come and test your wits against Raven's riddle.
Hand cannot contain. You cannot see anything. Catch. Nice, I got it. The winter sound, brutal to touch, danger, elf head, on the foot, what's my name? Nice, I have to Raven's wisdom, that's good to hear. Battles, bonds, identity. No. Yo, Game Loop, what's up? How you doing? Welcome back. Well, I mean, welcome to the first Game Guild Wars 2 stream. No, it's my second continuation of the previous stream session now. It's my second character I try now to make sure we're trying to go at first. No. Okay, how you doing, by the way? Alright, cultivate, growth, worthy, speak my name. Yes, I'm a true raven. That's good to hear. There's one more. Wait, again? Okay. Okay. I don't mind riddles. I like riddles. Okay. It's ice. Grow, woke. Perfect counter. And after Victor, what's my name? Death. I am Death, yes. Rock, break bodies, consume CTS. That's safe. What? What am I? Fuck. Wrong. Oh well.
Fortune must have called you here. Raven sees all, knows all.
What? sorry, what did I miss something? Where do you aim? What? Ah, you're walking. Ah, never mind. Yeah, sure. If up you sell on. let's catch another time, right? Should do it. But I like it so far. Not gonna lie, I like it was so far. Guild Wars 2 definitely a lot better than Guild Wars 1 already, you can tell. Oh. Oh, damn.
The fight comes to me.
Swarm them!
Wait, do I have a gunslinger?
That's how I do it. Fury is mine.
Smash them!
my masterpiece. I need help!
Avenge me!
Dispatch this wretched god. Save it in your proper life. My masterwork must be convincing. Get me blocks of enchanted ice.
Not gonna. I like the mage so far as well. Am I lagging? Or is it you, is it, Ah, this also heals, okay. Man, what's this? Why is there so many here? More mobs, please. Maybe. Oh, finally.
True masterpiece takes time. Make sure I'm not interrupted.
This thing, what does it mean?
See how it shines.
It is magical. It is holy.
He's our new god. We must revere it, and the Norn made in its image. No more shall we fight them.
Begin with the worshipping. I can't wait.